This illustration is about electric flux through a cylinder. Here it is given that you are given with a long uniformly charged wire of linear charge density lambda coulomb per meter. And you have to orient this wire in such a way that it passes through a cylindrical surface of radius r and length 2r so that the flux coming out with the surface is maximum. We are required to find this maximum flux. So, situation is quite simple. We are given with a cylindrical surface. And the surface is of radius r and its length is 2r. And a long uniformly charged straight wire we need to orient such that the flux through the surface is maximum. So, in this situation certainly it is to be oriented in such a way that maximum charge would be enclosed within the surface. So, we'll place this wire along the diagonal length of the cylinder so that you can see this is the situation when maximum length of wire is enclosed in the cylinder. So, if it is of charge density, linear charge density, lambda coulomb per meter, then the length which is contained within this cylindrical surface can be given by Pythagoras. We can calculate if this length is L. So, we can write maximum length of wire inside cylinder is, this length we can write as root of this 2r, this 2r, this 2r square plus 2r square. So, that will be 8r square. So, this will be 2 root 2r. So, this is the maximum length which is contained within the cylinder. So, we can directly write by Gauss law, the maximum flux coming out from cylindrical surface is, this phi max can be written as Q max enclosed divided by epsilon naught. And here the maximum charge enclosed will be lambda L by epsilon naught, which can be given as phi max is equal to length. You can write as 2 root 2 r. So this is 2 root 2 lambda r by epsilon naught. That is the answer to this equation.